Guys, welcome back. We're gonna be doing the Solar Flare Users of Custom Bonus Battles. Yeah, I'm just guessing what this is. Everybody's a Solar Flare user. Wow, I didn't think that was gonna hit me, but it did. I'm guessing it's a gauntlet. It's always a gauntlet.
My turn now.
I say go!
This'll finish you off.
Kamehameha!
Unleash my true power! I'll unleash my true power!
Still missing. Wow, that's impressive.
Kamehameha!
Oh my gosh, no way.
turn now.
Christ.
Kamehameha!
We started spamming, like, yo, facts, there was no time to see. Tien started spamming. This is wrong. This is just wrong, and they know it. If we don't unlock a Cyberman from this, when will we? Vegeta, lend me your Cyberman. What for? A lot has happened since then, and I want to see how strong I've become. Don't blame me for what happens. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Get some sensu beans ready. And he said, why do I have to? Deaths of despair again. Cyberman defeated. What the f-
Now! Wait a second.
Uh-oh. Oh no. It's the world-class dummy. Oh my gosh. I don't get it. Okay, I guess I gotta read the battle win condition because I don't understand why I lost. What the?
Wait a second.
Yeah, we're just gonna retry this from the start, cause I'm not gonna see lose again.
Bring it.
Okay.
Now! Time to go wild!
Are you fucking joking me? This is not fair. I literally did the same. I did a dash clash, so I just.
Wolf Fang Fist!
Oh my gosh, that was incredibly weak.
Bring it! Kamehameha! Time to go wild! Don't stop me now! wild!
Are you serious?
Wait a sec!
I'm gonna see. Did I lose because of this? That's so dumb. That's their whole gimmick, though. What the fuck? It's not letting me do my fucking thing, but it's letting him do his. Like, it doesn't make any sense. Oh, come on. Thank goodness this is over. I was expecting that last one to just spam. Thank goodness. I knew it, of course we've gotten stronger. I'm screaming. That is some world-class idiocy. Late onset madness? What just? What's gotten into you? I can't use my key. I know that one. Late onset madness. What can you do? What? Play without key? This is gonna be good game training. Alright, let's see. It looks like you recovered. Don't lump me in with a weakling like Kakarot. Well done, Vegeta. However, you should refrain from any crazy fighting, or it's gonna turn into another late onset madness. I'm fine, since I know it will heal. You just can't help yourself, can you? If it happens again, it's on you. A quick little... That was nice. Key control. That makes sense for the item. Let's see what Zarbon and Dodoria are doing. They want Frieza to acknowledge their strength. Oh, please. It was just a normal day in the Frieza Force until... Doubt suddenly entered Frieza's heart. One of these Frieza Force subordinates. Quite intriguing, isn't it? Okay, we're skipping this. I don't even think I did that, but okay.
Let's dance. This arm's right here. You'll pay for that. You're gonna pay for this. Let's dance. This knock's right here.
Right now. stands.
This ends right here.
You begging to be slain? This ends right now.
Oh no. Great.
Ready to die. You can't run. This ends right now.
Now feast your eyes. My second form makes my previous look tame.
Ready to die.
This ends right now. This ends right now.
Tread lightly. I have no other choice. Come on, get out of my way.
Tremble before.
You can't hide from me.
That looks painful.
What do you think? Was it worth the wait?
No.
This may steal it.
Now get ready!
I'll show you the horrors of hell.
You're pissing me off!
I didn't think it was gonna full power on them. That feels like overkill. That was a struggle and a half just for one fight. Oh my gosh, yo. Good for Zarbon and Dodoria. They're the best. Oh no. Not more Frieza Force shenanigans. I can play wherever I want. I have to play baby now? Oh yeah. I'll just play combo though. Kaba is gonna be my main for the game, so might as well get used to him. They seize the planet to control and dispose of the others. The great and powerful Frieza Force attacks. Get up and defend your beloved hometown.
Here we go!
Are you blind?
Where are you looking? Where are you looking?
This land is...
Here we go. Here we go. Hit.
Okay, we're gonna restart this because I'm not gonna go Super Saiyan against the Frieza soldier. You got me so beyond messed up.
That's enough. Where are you looking? Here we go. Here we go. Won't get away. I will fight.
No way. You know that won't work.
Oh man, you didn't even get my transformation, like.
You know that won't work.
Here we go. Try my best. You're fighting a real Super Saiyan.
You know that won't work.
How about this? Where are you looking? You're done for!
You know that won't work!
Where are you looking? The pride of the Saiyans! And I'm going to get even stronger! Where are you looking?
Mm-hmm.
you with everything I've got! You won't get away. No escape! Take off! There it is! Take this! Where are you looking? On the point! There it is! Take this! I won't abandon my Saiyan pride! Better not embarrass Master!
Is that all?
I did it! For you, Master! That was like probably my favorite match of the day, honestly. Like, I wanna end things there, but we only have one more left, so I'm thinking that we just do this one and then we end it after that. At the end of a long and hard battle, Cell is defeated. Even so, Cell returns. And with the Saiyan Cells, he's even stronger than ever. Meanwhile, Deborah is back with Majin Buu and Bobby? Cell, you're still alive! Fight me! There's no time, but he's gonna help us fight Majin Buu and Babidi?
Survive this time.
Too slow. Not too shabby. Fool. Too slow. You won't be able to outrun me.
You fool! You won't survive this time!
Now it's my turn! Yeah.
done yet.
Here goes.
Now it's my turn. I have a hunch your close bomb failed.
I'll eradicate anyone in my way.
You won't survive this time!
Catch me!
You won't survive this time!
I'll eradicate anyone in my way!
You won't survive this time!
The fierce battle only makes energy stronger. Majin Buu has been revived. I'm gonna eat all of ya.
That goofy looking one is Majin Buu.
We're gonna make you regret ever coming back. Oh my god. It's too easy. Phew! Thanks for that. Thanks so much, Cell.
You were good for killing some time.
You got great potential, Goku. It'd be a waste to end things here, don't you think? Another time, then. After toppling the rival Cell, is inspired to strive for even greater heights. After longing for even greater strength, the challenges God of Destruction Beerus next time. In search of powerful rivals. Conclusion. That sounds insane. Like, it reminds me of those fan mangas. Thank you guys so much for sticking with me all the way to the end. Make sure you like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.